My brother, thank you so much for taking care of me. I appreciate you. May the Lord keep you safe. May you grow in your faith. Let us go. Hallelujah. This is where the food comes from. It's written, hot area. The food was good. Tell the chef that. I like the food. Hallelujah. Lord, bring healing on this hospital. In the name of Jesus. You're a great God. Receive the praise, Jesus. Jesus, receive the praise. Jesus, this is for you. Everybody that is sick, let Jesus know that he heals. If you're here, you're sick. Jesus is going to heal you. If you're here, you're in trouble. Cry. He will heal you. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless you all. Yes. Oh, Mama. Oh, Mama. We said you will not stay in the hospital. Jesus has done it. Jesus of Nazareth has done it. Jesus will heal you if you're sick. If you have come now and you're sick, you will be healed. Don't be afraid. He will heal you too. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Tiny pictures of my brother. Hallelujah. That is the mission car. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Man of God, you will never lack. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You will never lack, my brother. You are faithful. You will never lack. Where do I sit? Somebody needs to take a photograph. I don't know who. I'm sorry, my wife, I am embarrassing you. But it's because of Jesus. I love Jesus. Hallelujah. He has rescued me. Wow, I need to sit on that side. Glory to Jesus. Receive the praise. You need to pray. Take this thing. Hold this thing. Please come. Are you here? You are not born again. I need to pray for you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I want to pray. Hallelujah. Father, it is you that has given us life. It is you that has brought me out of this deathbed. Lord, remember this hospital. Today, let nobody die. And from today, let there be an altar of life. Anybody that comes into this hospital, they will be light, they will live. They will not die. They will not have hospital bills. When they come here, there will be a solution. Father, we decree on this hospital that there is a new altar, an altar of the lion, an altar of the lamb. Father God, we crush coronavirus. We decree there shall be an altar out of this hospital. People shall worship God. People shall be delivered. People shall be saved because of you, Jesus. Because of you, Jesus. Lord, it's because of you. Now as we go, put your angels, put your police angels on the way. We are reaching without traffic because we need to rest. Thank you, Father. Receive the worship. Come on, people, give your hands for Jesus. If you don't know my praise, you don't know what death looks like, put your hands up for Jesus. It's not for anybody else. It's for Jesus. God bless you all.